Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Hopefully today with the camera all working as it should. Today we're going to play Push Too Far by Libbybapa. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. Without further ado, let's jump into the description. Difficulty, 8 out of 10 for experienced players. Okay, we could be here a while. However, this is a logical test that requires only basic movement skills. No ninja skills, no glitches. Cube tossing is not part of the intended solution. No tight timing required. All the intended moves are easy to execute. Balancing a cube in two wall portals is not intended. More specifically, balancing a cube in a portal by the funnel and a portal opposite the laser will result in the cube mysteriously fizzling. I hate to resort to that sort of thing of type of strong arm design, but you've been warned and should know better. I could similarly prevent that obscure and finicky move with an additional switch force deflection field, but the layout aesthetics would significantly suffer just to prevent a very obscure move I would never use as intended. Notes: pre-painted angled panels are painted with reflection gel. Cube climbing is required. Off-center portals are required. An off-center portal magnet should help make that clear. Purple field allows cube to pass through but blocks the player's shots. Yellow field, we know what those do. When a portal surface is directly behind a yellow fizzler, you can press crouch against the surface and make a portal. Alright. Press or crouch against. Okay. Yeah. Okay. So I guess it's like push up against it. Okay. Gotcha. Neither cube in the tutorial will auto respawn. Both cubes in the main puzzle will. This is a remake of an earlier map, although the tutorial is new and much of the solution to the main map is also new. This remake was largely inspired by a comment by Red Silencer that the third cube in the prior version was underused and that most of the puzzle was just in acquiring it. Thanks to RS for the straight talk. This remake happily sports only two cubes in the main puzzle. This is my submission for Trial at Barfire, I think, twice. And trap yourself to receive your beloved optional companion cube for a few seconds. Obviously, it fizzles in. Huge thanks to Nobody, No One, Requiem Soul, their assistant support playtesting, and advice was essential. Best playtesters ever! 2 minutes 22, and we can finally get into the puzzle. Alright, so, we've got a tutorial room first. So, is the door painted with reflection gel? Okay, so that's the off-center portal magnets that we was told about in the description. Gotcha. Probably would help if I picked up a cube, right? Sort of thing normally helps. Okay. I mean, I can go up there. I can go up here, but the cube can't. Maybe I can't. Should be able to. Okay. Weird. Is this all wait, this all tutorial room? Really? That's where we need a cube to do some cube climbing. As is that. This just returns back to here and then we're stuck, right? If this is the tutorial room, then I'm lost already. Cube in here. Stacked on top of another cube. Right? So the only way to get that through... Oh no, I gotta go. Let's pretend I didn't just do that. It's behind glass. So yeah, I can do that. That's great. But then what? So I lose the portal here. And I would need the cube to climb over to there. Laser through there would drop it, actually. So yeah, I need the cube up here. Climb over there to go back down. So I need a portal here and a portal on the ground. Alright, nothing like being thrown in at the deep end, that's for sure. What if I was to do this? Is it possible for the cube to... No. Alright, I was just wondering whether or not it was possible for like the cube just to sit in there. But it's only a quarter block, and yeah, no, it's not going to work. Not going to be able to sit in there, is it? Grate is positioned in a way that I can't like get around there either. Well. I am completely stuck, and if this is the tutorial room, that doesn't bode well. That's a thing I can do, but then I can't. Libbybapa's prevented you then from then going up to there. So that really has no benefit at all. This one is a doozy. So yeah, the placement helpers are just there and there. See, that makes sense, because that would make sense to do that. Can I? Where did that cube end up, though? Can't get out of here either if I do that, so. So that doesn't really help. glass at the top, so not like I can like try and pop it out the top either. Sometimes it does it and some other times it doesn't. Just need to trigger that. I mean, that wouldn't work. I was thinking the only way I could do that, if I could angle the cube in a way, send it up. Send the cube up at an angle pointing down into there. But then I'd have to press that and switch to that, at which point the funnel gets lost and that drops down to there. So it's all about how do I bypass. Confirming what I thought, that there isn't enough room to position that there. Hold on though. Okay. I have a crazy idea. It was crazy. But what if I could don't know, it seems a bit too ninja-esque. Do you know what? I've just about had enough. I don't know what it is about Portal, but for some reason, every time I try and use my camera with Portal, it just freezes up. Right, anyway. Okay. Oh, and now I have a cube, which has no... Alright, well, I would have used a cube to do this. So I need to do this, though, and keep a portal in the bottom area. Welcome back, phone. Camera, nice of you to join us again. Because now I would need to do that to almost like trigger... Alright, where did I save? I would need to do that. I'm not going to try and do that again, but can we all just try and remember that that was a thing that I did? So I would have momentum from like here, wouldn't I? Yeah, see, that's not enough momentum to get me through, which is an issue. So it's maybe not what I need to do then. It progresses through the map, but it doesn't help us. And it's pretty ninja-y, if I'm honest, to try and do that with a cube. So, let's carry on with the momentum thing. Okay, I've got an idea. Not got an idea. So, we have that now. Leave that there. Get up to the top. Cube goes up to here. cube comes down to here. I then use the cube to hop over to here. I just love it when a plan comes together. Okay. Is this just the tutorial room, though? That's, like, ridiculous. It's taken me nearly 26 minutes. Well, we had 2 minutes odd for that. So about 25 minutes, let's say, to do that. Okay, so what I need to do is get a cube down here. Repeat all them steps, so... don't want to lose that one. This one doesn't matter. I leave that one there for a minute, because what I think I need to do is put this on top of the light bridge. I'll just leave it there for now, because that gives me an access to... oh, wait a second. Alright, I've got an important part there, which was that button connects A to B. So I've got to come up with something else. It's like you knew what was going to happen. So I need to put both cubes in the bottom, don't I? The issue being that whichever way I go, Do not necessarily. Leave them both there a minute. No. Tell me. Man, I soon went back on that one, didn't I? Alright, let's do this. I know where my mistake was. My mistake was with the laser cube. I believe... I should have left this in here. Done this. Or at least brought this back. So bring that back. Then I get my height. Go over the top of this. Then I can go and pick this up. Oh, I can't. But if I had the cube on there again, I could push the cube up again. And now I can't do this. I just don't understand this game sometimes, how something can work and then not work. I think at this rate, I'm just going to do the tutorial in one freaking video and the actual puzzle in another, because it's just, I can't believe a tutorial has taken me like over 35 minutes. It's ridiculous. It's not in the right position. Oh, that's what I did before. Oh. Yeah, that's what I did before. That makes more sense. Have I just, like, massively overcomplicated this? Because I wouldn't be surprised if I have. But this would be rather embarrassing, to say the least. Oh my god. Thank you. still need that portal down there. So the portal on the floor. See, I can get that one up there. I can get the laser cube up. I know how to do the laser cube. But the problem I'm facing is it's getting the regular cube out of that area. So all right, let's get the laser cube. Do this. Get back. So just this cube out. Then we go over here. So yeah, then now to send this across, all I would need to do is this, this, and this. Which allows us to do this. Now, I would just want to check at this point. See, I need both cubes though, because yes, it has to be both cubes. So let's rewind to previous state. I'm happy with this. So I need a way to get this cube. Even if I get the cube first and then redo the puzzle. Because that's perfectly fine. So, this to here. This cube. there. I don't know what I would do there. Drop down here. Without a cube, I can't get back up to here, so I'm stuck. See, I need a portal at the bottom to push the funnel up and get the cube up to the top. But I need the cube. So I can use a cube. So I can take the cube out. Which is fine. Except I still need to maintain this on the bottom. See, what I really want to do is I want to put a portal in there and then with this cube get back down to here, but that's not possible. Yeah. Okay, look, I'll show you. What I wanted to do is this. And so there. So I put the pot there. And I wanted that pot on the bottom still. Sorry. And that's why we create save spots. So yeah, I wanted to do this, but I don't have a way. To get through here, which is the problem. The only way back now to the bottom so I can pick that cube up, but then I'll need to pull. And then in all fairness, it's not actually that helpful. No. So if I came back down there and I cleared my portals. I just can't see a way through. I'm very nervous at the fact that this is just the tutorial room. I mean, I would be done at this point if I had that portal at the bottom. assassin. I just don't see a way to do it. Like, I can't see anything. What have you done to me, Libbybapa? The pain you've inflicted on this poor man. Hope you can live with yourself. Everything to me just screams, I could do it with a third cube, just give me another cube! I'm trying to do here. Only from here. I could just pop this back down to there and open that up. Oh, hang about. Oh, I got all excited for nothing. That was that, right? If that was that, that would be open. I could walk around, I could get myself up to the top, get the other cube. I think I would be able to get the other cube, would I? No. All right, so I get all excited for nothing. Well, I don't know what to do. I've been on this for an hour. I'm out of time for now. So I'm going to have to think about this and come back to it in a little while. All right, guys, we're back. And I went away, slept on it, came back. And within probably 5 minutes of trying different things, I actually found what I was missing. And the solution I was missing. So, yeah, let's get this finished up. I'm also hoping I've found an alternative to the webcam. I haven't had time to properly sort it out, which is why it kind of looks a little bit silly. I've lost collision with this cube, so I'm just going to do that for now. Alright, so, we're going to get this cube. And then, I'm going to jump over here. So we have both cubes like this. We then need to drop both cubes down here. I didn't want to do that though. And this was the port I was like getting confused about, because I was thinking, well, I need a port on the bottom, but I need this at the bottom. I can't put it down. But then I remembered the purple field. Like I say, we're literally within a couple of minutes. I remembered about the purple field. So what now that allows me to do is I can go back down here. It doesn't matter that I've reset that, because I can now open this up again. And now we just repeat the opening stages of the map again. So that's up to here. So we've got this cube here. Is that a bit embarrassing? Let's put that there. And then we're going to do this. Thank you. Go back up to the top. Push that cube up. Oh. No, wait. I didn't move the cube into position while it was not on the funnel. That's what I didn't do. Alright, so then we'll do a little jump again. Funnel this cube up to here again. And then we can jump down to... We'll do that. Set the portal there. No, we could have done that here, but... So good, because that's been in the funnel. We get collision with the cube again. And then we send... these two cubes up here with us. And if you're a complete numpty like Nock, you fire the wrong portal. Alright, well, let's imagine I didn't fire the wrong pole. Purple pole, please. Knock. Thank you. I'm not sure why I dropped out of the funnel. But it's a thing that happened, apparently. Throw both these cubes down to here. And boom. Finally, after all this time, we can start on with the real puzzle. But that will come in a separate video, guys, because I decided that because we've spent so long on the tutorial room on its own, we may as well come up with a brand new video for the main room. So that'll be out real soon. Guys, thank you very much for watching, and apologies for the camera troubles during the video. As always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any match you'd like to play, please leave them in the comments or head over to my Google form. A link to that is in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock, you've been awesome. See ya.